This may be what the old Kenton County government building will soon look like. Neyer Construction plans to renovate the space as new luxury apartments on the top floors, and then they'll have retail at street level. Neyer's planning on residents taking full advantage of those views. The project is expected to be finished in a couple of years.